questions.
Mm-hmm. Will there be, are there any plans for using different controllers from different companies at the moment? And the second is, will you provide some sort of a solution which is internally using RAID or something similar? You know, to make a 1 gigabyte, 1 terabyte, or 512 gigabytes, but with internal RAID, with exponentially bigger performance for use
within the drive, within the one drive,
especially with conjunction with SATA 3.
Mm-hmm. For the first question, what was the question again? I'm sorry.
different controllers.
Different controllers.
Wow. Okay. I'm so psyched. So I forgot the question.
I mean, yes. Different companies.
Yes. Actually, we are moving towards looking at other sources for controllers, for the technology behind it, and we based on very very simple facts. As you saw before, we're going to be offering four different types of SSDs or families of SSDs. Possibly, we're going to be doing 5 next year. The objectives are going to be very clear. We're going to source and look into companies that produce controllers for SSDs and other technology for SSDs to match each of those categories. So we're going to look and see, can these company A give us a drive that's going to fit into the price category of the B series? Does this company give us a drive that can fit into the B plus?
Yes. And by then there will be a much bigger competition.
Yes.
Perhaps.
Yes, absolutely. And the question about the internal RAID, I personally haven't heard of that being on the pipeline, but if it becomes a feasible option for our drives, perhaps we're going to see that as well on our drives. I haven't personally heard that much information about internal RAID drives, because we actually do have some of the Intel drives actually use similar setup. So they actually have a multi-channel controller that speaks to each chip independently. So think of that's already as a RAID 0. It's not marketed as a RAID 0 as I think OCC does with their drives, but it's similar fashion. So it really is up to the controller manufacturer to decide what is the mechanism available right now that's going to give us the best possible performance. So it would be utilized if it makes sense in next year's time when we keep refreshing our SSDs.
Just